The world knows that Imran Hashmi is Mahesh and Mukesh Bhatt's blue-eyed boy, and if he makes a film, Imran will be the lead actor by default. We have seen that Mahesh Bhatt had launched Imran in Footpath in 2003, and ever since, every Vishesh Films production has featured Imran in the main lead, barring Dhoka in 2007, which was instrumental in launching the Bollywood career of Muzammil Ibrahim. God only knows what has happened now, as Kunal seems to have become the Bhatt camp's new favorite hero. The next film by Mahesh and Mukesh Bhatt will star Kunal Khemu instead of Imran as the hero, without even a special appearance by the serial kisser. Kunal Khemu has also worked with the Bhatt camp in the past. In fact, his first acting performance was with the Bhatts as a child actor in Hum Hai Rahi Pyar Ke, and eventually Kunal even essayed a powerful character in Ajay Devgan's starrer Zakhm, where he played the young Ajay. After this, Kunal made his debut as an adult actor with Kaliyug. However, even Kaliyug had featured Imran Hashmi. Kunal has even admitted signing the film and narrates a one-line about it, saying that it's based on the story of a man living abroad, his dreams, adventures and misadventures. Kunal is even excited about his comeback to the Bhatt camp after Kaliyug, and is very kicked about the fact that this is the first Hindi film to be ever shot in Belgium. This film will be directed by Vishal Mahatkar, who has been associated with the Bhatts as an assistant director for a while. It may be recalled that Vishal is the same guy who was recently in the news for apparently coming to blows with Bhatt's favorite director Mohit Suri regarding Udita Goswami. The film will star Amrita Puri of Aisha fame as the main lead opposite Kunal Khemu. We wonder if the sudden change of favorites is attributed to Mahesh Bhatt's incessant praise for Prashant Narayanan, who plays the baddie in Murder 2. Mahesh Bhatt has even been praising about Prashant Narayanan's intense acting performance as the pivotal character of Dheeraj during the promotional events of the film instead of the main lead Imran. So is all this an indication of a rift between Mahesh Bhatt and Imran, or are we reading between the lines a bit too much? This is Sandeep Kumar for Rajshri.com.